When I was about 6 years old, I remember taking something that didn't belong to me. Looking back on that day, it would have been very easy for my dad to lecture me and hope I never did it again. Whatever I took wasn't worth much, but the lesson I learned was worth everything.
Life's most important lessons are best learned in the home. A message from The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.